arpeggios. Always fun, as one of the first exercises that I teach my groups or some private students. And so we can play the arpeggios as mallets 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, which is all fine and dandy. But I am a fan of alternating the mallets 1, 3, 2, 4, 2, 3, 1, and utilizing the shift. So 1, 3, 2. Wow, it's hard to do it like this. 1, 3, 2, 4, 2, 3, 1. So the inner mallets shift out of the way of each other. Yeah. And I'm also a fan of doing these arpeggios in the circle of fourths. And so on. But sometimes if I don't have time in the season to teach the circle of fourths, then just do it chromatically. Always a good time, always fun. Yeah. B flat, that's always fun. How do we approach B flat? Because it's so odd, especially when you're doing the 1, 1, 3, 2, 4, 2, 3, 1 thing. Usually I allow them to play on the edge, so we can shift these inner guys and keep the 1 and 4 stable. So yeah, so taking it from F to keep a 4,